any of these back pieces getting tore up. Or see, the vehicles are designed to go forward. Vehicles are designed to go forward at high speeds, not backwards. So I've heard crazy stuff like guys having some serious issues for going long distances with vehicles backwards. So I just try to stay away from it as much as I can.